it going? So I am back today with another curvy slash thick girl try on haul video. So today's video is actually sponsored by Boohoo and Magic Links. So today's video is going to be a summer affordable 2021 try on haul. So hopefully you guys enjoy everything that I have to offer in today's video. I'll leave all the custom links down below per usual. And if you're interested in seeing what I have to offer in today's video, guys, I would like you to stay tuned and keep on watching. All right, guys, so we're gonna start off today with the dresses that I picked out from Boohoo. So this first dress, you guys are gonna absolutely love. It fit like a glove when I tried it on. So this dress is the animal print tie detail maxi dress in the color brown and a UK size 12, US size 8. So this dress is very, very cute, guys. It has this nice little pattern on it. Very, very sexy and angelic. It does have straps. When I originally tried this dress on, I thought it was strapless. So you can actually tuck in the straps and just wear this kind of like bandeau style, which is super cute. There is a nice waistband area in the bra area, so it will stay up. So that's one thing I like about it. It does have that lining where I'll keep the boobs up. This fits very nice, guys. I sized perfectly in this dress. Like I said, it's a US size 8, UK size 12. So if you're shaped like me, curvy like me, it's gonna fit you just right. Now, one thing about this one, I wasn't too big about the length, but the length for me, I'm thinking like if you say maxi dress is gonna be like, you know, hitting the floor. I'm only 5'4½ inches tall, so I felt like this wasn't giving me hit the floor vibes. I kind of felt like I still had like a nice, about this much ankle left out, which, you know, it looks kind of weird sometimes, but I do have some great flat sandals that will go really nice with this one in a nice little bag. So I'm definitely going to have to rock this one either next weekend or this weekend coming up because it's absolutely cute. And like I said, with this one, just size regular because I size regular and this dress fits like a glove. And if you do have big boobs, I'm about a 36 double D. The cup size was good, but obviously it's gonna be a little bit more sexy with the, you know, a little boob meat hanging out. But all in all, I think this dress was super, super fire. Now, the next dress is actually one of my favorites as well. I feel like the first one is definitely like my top choice, but this dress right here, you guys are gonna be like, wow. So this one is definitely a really nice little denim dress. When I saw it on the website, I knew how it was gonna fit. I had previously picked out a dress from Boohoo during the winter season last year, and that dress was the same type of ruching material like this. And this material right here, it works on all body types, and if you're curvy, it's definitely going to sit and structure and show that waist hip ratio and everything. So this dress right here is it's from the Blue Collection. So this is the all over ruched cambray mini dress, and it's in the color mid blue. So this one is in a UK size 12, US size 8. So again, sticking with my size US 8, UK 12, this dress fit to the T, guys. Like, very, very nice. I love the light puffer sleeves, nothing too crazy. It is stretchy, so if you guys have chunkier arms, it's a stretch panel puffer sleeve, mini puffer sleeve. I think you're supposed to wear this off the shoulder, which is how I wore it, but if you want to go ahead and put it up, I guess you can do that. But I'm giving you guys this. It looks way better off the shoulder. A little boob meat hanging out, nothing too crazy. But the best part about this dress is that when you see it, it doesn't necessarily have a shape, but once you put it on, that's when the shape snaps into place, guys. Very, very nice, sexy. This dress can be worn all types of occasions, up, down, whatever style you want to wear it. It's very nice. It's a simple denim dress. Add accessories to it or whatever, and you're good to go. So this one, I'm going to highly recommend it. You guys, this dress fits any body type, and it definitely accentuates the curves. Check plus. So this next dress right here is really cute. Now, unfortunately, it did not close up on me like a dress because your girl is thick down there, you know what I mean? So for this one, I ended up wearing it kind of like an open style blazer dress or a shirt dress. And I did go ahead and put some distressed denim shorts that I had underneath it to kind of give you guys like a styling look. So this outfit is more of a style for you guys. So you guys can see how I did it head to toe. Very, very cute. Well, I didn't try shoes on with it, but you know what I mean. So head to toe, you could kind of see what I was going for with this look, and I absolutely love it. So like I said, this was formerly a dress, but it didn't fit me right. This is a belted wrap front sleeveless blazer dress in the color camel, and I actually got this one in a US size UK 14, which would be a US 10. Now, the dress fits up here, but when it gets down to the hip part, the butt, it just does not close. It's the way the model wore it on the website, it closed on her, so there was no peekaboo ear or anything in the front. restaurant. Unfortunately for me, because I am shaped, you know, I have thicker thighs and hips, it just did not really go down that way I wanted to. But so I just decided to add denim shorts, which is kind of a trend, blazers, oversized blazers with denim shorts. So I did that, put some cutters on. I also did go ahead and put some earrings that I picked up from Boohoo as well, guys. You guys will see that on me, and these are super, super cute. So I went ahead and styled these with the blazer dress, denim shorts, and a nice hat that kind of matches. The hat doesn't necessarily have to match, but if you have something close to the blazer look, it'll be really nice. So with this one, you can go ahead and dress it up or dress it down. Dress it down by putting, you know, some Alexander McQueen's on, make it a little bit luxe. Or you can even just wear some flat sandals or some heels or whatever like that. So this, to me, was a really nice summer look. It was something that didn't work out, but I was able to find a way to make it work. So let me know what you guys think about these three dresses. All right, guys, so moving along, I'm gonna show you guys some swimwear pieces. So first thing, I'm gonna show you guys these really cute sandals that I actually just put on with this cover up just to show you guys because it was kind of similar. So these sandals are really cute. They kind of look like the Jesus Walk sandals. It's a joke, calm down. But they were really cute. I love how this material on the front or the top part is like a nice rubber firm material. And then you have like a little bit of that string material, kind of like that, what do you call this? Basket weaving material right here. And the actual straps on the sandals are just the actual rubber material. But I thought it was really cute, guys. Something different. I love trying on different types of sandals. You guys know like Birkenstocks and those type of chunky grandma, grandpa sandals are kind of in trend right now. I thought these would be perfect for a vacation trip I have planned coming up soon, so I decided to pick these out. And I got these in a US size, what is that? I got it in a 7/40, which converts into a US size 9. So I'll insert that in here for you guys if you guys want to pick these sandals out. Now I did go ahead and pair it off with this really cute cover up. This cover up right here is called the Crochet Beach Kimono Sand, well, in the color sand in the size medium. It's really cute, guys, very simple. With this one, I wish I would have paired it with like a white bikini or something, but you guys gonna get the point. It would look really cute if you wore this with the sandals and like a white bikini underneath and like a hat or something. So I just wanted to kind of showcase it to you guys real quick to show you guys. Unfortunately, I did not have something that was suitable for it underneath, but you guys get the point. I thought it was really cute. I love crochet. Even if you could find a really nice crochet bikini, this would be such a slamming outfit. So keep that in mind. If you guys can find a crochet bikini to match this, which I think Boohoo actually has, so I'll go ahead and link a crochet bikini down below. I don't know why I didn't pick that out, but I'll link it down below for you guys if you guys are interested in doing like a setup like that, because this is very, very cute. It's lightweight, pretty, and the color is nice. Very nice, and the details are really nice as well. So the next swimsuit I got is this really cute white swimsuit right here. Now, when I saw it on the website, I thought it was almost a bodysuit. So for this one, it'll kind of be like something you could wear as a bodysuit. So this right here is called the High Neck Cutout Textured Rib Swimsuit, and it's in the color white. I got this one in a UK size 12, US size 8. So this swimsuit right here, it's top notch right here. Like, you know, it's pop. So with this one, I was a little worried because I was like, you know, I don't like with one piece bathing suits, I have to worry about my scar. With bikinis, I can use the actual bikini bottoms to cover up the scar. With one piece bathing suits, I'm not sure how the swimsuit's gonna fit and if it's actually gonna cover up the scar. And I decided this time in this video to pick out one piece swimsuits because I'm always doing bikinis, and I want to kind of give options to you guys out there that don't wear bikinis, don't feel comfortable wearing bikinis. So I found two one piece swimsuits that are sexy at the same time and friendly for people who just don't like wearing two pieces. So this one is very sexy, guys, I'm not gonna lie, very nice. It does have a pretty low V cut, but it's a nice rib material. And I was a little bit worried about the rib because like rib material is supposed to be kind of like a thick material, but this one is not that kind of rib material. This is a rib material you go into the pool with, which I really appreciate. The back of this one is just a full bottom, nothing extravagant, nothing cheeky or anything like that, which I like, because sometimes you don't really want to go and wear like a thong bikini all the time or thong one piece all the time. So you have to have options in your closet. And I was looking for something white and classy. I love the way the neck goes. Everything about it is cute. I did go ahead and pair it off with a white bucket hat. I thought that look together was so angelic. What do you guys think? So this one for me is definitely an A+. I'm definitely gonna wear this on my next trip because I felt like it's the perfect white bathing suit. Full coverage, but a little sex appeal at the same time. So the last bathing suit I got, this one is definitely a little bit on the cheekier side. Very, very cute. And I have not had a red bathing suit in a long time. So when I saw this on the website, I said, go for it. I'm going to get it. So this one right here, guys, is the Ruche Cut Out Swim in red. And this is a UK size 8, US size 12. Now, this one, I felt like it could have sized down to size 6 because the bottom part did not give me the that I wanted. There was still a lot of room on the side of this one, but this is another one-piece bathing suit that I consider to be safe and sexy at the same time. The inner part of this swimsuit is white, but I'm happy that you don't, well, not even, just the bra part and the bottom part. And I'm happy that you don't actually see that white part on. Sometimes I hate the bathing suits that actually reveal that white underneath. That's just so ugly to me. This one does not. I love the fact that the bra part is ruched, so if you have bigger boobs, it can work to pull down so it's fuller coverage. And I like that the sides have this ruching. I just wish the ruching went up a little bit higher so that it can give me really of a high cut. But all in all, this is very sexy. It is kind of almost a thong style on the back, guys. So if you're not comfortable with that one, stick with the white swimsuit. But this one right here is very, very sexy. Have not had a red swimsuit in a long time, so I was happy to get this one. All right, guys. So the next item I'm going to show you guys is super cute. So this is a really bright two-piece set. Now, I was looking for another type of linen outfit because I love linen in the summertime. It's lightweight and really cute and easy to wear, like a pick-me-up outfit and go. So the next two items I'm going to show you guys are just those types of outfits. So this one is very nice, guys. It's this bright turquoise color. Hopefully when I showed it to you guys on the side screen, it appeared the way it's looking right here, but this is the true color. It might actually be a little bit brighter than what I'm showing you guys. So this one is called the Cotton Pop Poplin short sleeve shirt and shorts, and this is the color Azure. And I got this one in a UK size 14, US size 10. Now, I played it really safe with this one, guys, because I was not sure how it was gonna fit. When it comes to linen, I always size up just because I want to make sure that when I get it, it's gonna fit correctly. This color on me with my little handbag that I put on was such a fire look. Color blocking is definitely on trend, so with this one, I would wear like some hot pink heels or some hot pink sandals and just jazz it up. The bag already took the outfit and elevated it, hair, makeup, everything. Add some really nice hot pink heels or something and you're good to go. So this is definitely going to be a really nice fit to do color blocking with. You can actually remove the top and put like a different crop top on with it or something like that, a bright crop top on with it or whatever you want to do and keep the bag. But this to me is really nice. I'm happy that I sized up in this one because the shorts fit to the T. They weren't giving me that roly roly up type of feel. I hate when shorts do that. This one was structured enough that it sat well, and I was able to actually fit my hands in my pocket, which is a plus when it comes to shorts like this. So I'm gonna go ahead and say I highly recommend this one. It's a perfect vacation piece, any type of summer event piece. It's gonna be the one. I believe this came in other color, guys. Don't quote me on it, but make sure you guys go ahead and click the link down below. But this is gonna be a top number one contender for me this summer because it's really cute and on trend with the color and the theme. It's affordable, material is breathable, and it also fits perfect. But I recommend to size up, especially if you fit like me. If you're not fit like me, if you're cut like me, size up, size up. So this next one is very cute. I actually showed you guys this next one with the bag that I showed you guys in my last Boohoo haul. This bag is really, you guys absolutely love this bag, so I'm gonna go ahead and link it down below. But styling purpose wise, I did put this bag with this romper right here, so hopefully you guys like it. And if you're interested in picking up that bag, go ahead and click the link down below. So this is the cheesecloth oversized button detailed play suit, and this is in the color Stone. I got this one in a UK size 12, US size 8. So with this one, I played it safe as far as the sizing because it said oversized. Boohoo does have a section where they have oversized items, and when they say oversized, they mean oversized, so trust them. So if it's oversized, I just stick with my regular size. So I know it's kind of weird. It's like I'm regularly a US size 8. Even if it's oversized, I stay US size 8. I do not size down. Don't size down. So this is really cute, guys. Something very simple, matching it with the bag. I do notice that it looks a little bit see-through at the top, especially with the bra that I had on, but you can't see anything on the bottom, so that's a plus. So it's definitely not see-through as far as the bottom portion. Obviously, if you wear like a white bra, something like that, you're definitely going to see it, but I would recommend just wearing black undergarments underneath this one because it's not gonna be visible. This right here to me, guys, is so, so freaking cute, guys. It fits really, really nice. It's breathable, and with with this one, I was worried, like, am I gonna get sweaty pits, or is anything gonna appear really sweaty? But because this is oversized, it's loose fitted, it's not sticking to you, and that's one thing about this that I really like. And I felt like it looked cute with the bag. Put on some really simple flats with it and you're good to go. So these two pieces are kind of my relaxed style with a little bit of a fashionable trend, if you know what I mean. So with these two items, they're very basic, very affordable. And the thing about these two, you can style them with your little fun bags and just plain heels, plain flats, or plain kicks, and make the outfit look so elevated. But I definitely, out of the two, the blue two-piece set is by far my favorite. Like, I love, love. All right, guys, so the last two items I'm gonna show you guys are crop tops, and these two crop tops are really on trend and very, very cute. I'm happy I picked both of these out. I was like looking through the website, looking for crop tops, like nice little tops, and these two showed up, and I was like, yes, yes. So the first one is definitely on trend with the color blocking theme. This very, very bright halter top right here. So it has two double straps to tie over the neck, and then it also has two individual ties in the back to tie the back. Now this one is a very basic crop top, guys. Let me read the details for you guys. So this one is the ribbed halter back detail crop top. I got this one in the color lime in a UK size 12, US size 8. So this for me with mom jeans, very basic, guys, really, really nice color. It's such a bright, bright lime green color. Hopefully it's showing up to you guys correctly. I highly recommend this, guys. I thought that this was really nice. It fit well. I just sized regular in this one just because I did not know how soft the material is gonna be. But fortunately, this material is ribbed and it's very, very soft and stretchy. This one, guys, I could have definitely sized down to size 6 just to really, you know, cuff and huff and sit up and stuff like that, because I do feel like at the bottom where my waist is, it kind of like gave me like a little skirt curtsy or whatever. But if you want to go ahead and size down, with my body type, I would say you could size down to US size 6, UK size 10. But all in all, this is definitely a very, 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 very cute top, guys. You can style this up or style it down. It's definitely going to be a really nice look. So the last crop top is a white one. Obviously, I never put white up because it's gonna wash me out. But this crop top right here, guys, is very, very cute, very simple. And I did go ahead and put the white bucket hat on top again because I just felt like the white bucket hat was doing justice with this look. So this one is a collar detail vest, and it's in the color white, UK size 12, US size 8. Now this one is basic. I went along and just kept the mom jeans on with this one and just styled this with the bucket hat. I love collared shirts that are crop top style because it kind of gives you more of that like cute uniform look, even though it's not really like that. Even if you wanted to, you could actually go in and put like a little skirt, like one of those tennis skirts on with it. Ooh, a tennis skirt with this and the hat. That's an outfit, okay? So you guys kind of get the theme when I was going with this top. This top is definitely a sexier version of like a, you know, kind of like a sporty casual type of look. So I love the fact that the collar is very, very structured and very, very nice, and it just pulls the look together entirely, guys. So let me know what you guys think about this haul. I think this haul was super lit. Definitely summer 2021 prepared, people. Prepared. All right, guys, so that basically wraps up today's video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed today's try-on haul. I would like to thank Boohoo and Magic Links for sponsoring today's video. I will leave all the custom links down below per usual, but do not forget, guys, to thumbs up this video, leave your comments down below, subscribe, and share this video with your friends and family, people, and I will catch you guys in a later one. Bye.